We're in Madrid. We're late for the airport. Welcome to my world.
Tom. Well,
we're gonna miss the plane.
Let's not do that.
Tom, we're gonna miss the flight.
So basically, we're in Madrid, and we've decided to trick Spanish fans and pretend that Tom isn't here. Really, he's there.
Yeah. In there.
Zoom out.
Close it.
Hey, where's Tom? Anyone find Tom anywhere? We can't find Tom anywhere.
Nathan, not very nice, annoying and hairy, and not in the van, so I can say that. No, it says unique,
yeah.
Personable,
yeah.
Nicely.
You got that big Kev?
Big Kev might be in here actually.
He is.
He could be.
He is.
Oh yeah, Big Kev, overpaid,
lazy
and rude,
sleepy,
shed sleepy,
Paul, negative,
nice boys, always had time for them.
Great boys.
Yeah. Great guys.
I saw Marvin the other day actually, a few days ago. He's one of the sharpest men I've ever seen, Marvin. But
apart from me, I mean, look at me.
You know, I think what they've done is great. I think they open up a huge market and coming off X Factor and being a boy band. They weren't boy bands around
years?
At the time.
They've been together for like 7 years.
They were six, seven years, and they're still doing arena tours.
So. I think they've done great, and I've
set a benchmark.
And we all wish them really, really well in whatever they're doing in the future.
Marvin just got The Voice, which is well cool presenting. Do you know that?
Oh, good.
Wow, presenting The Voice, yeah. I know. How cool is that?
I mean, we're just generally happy for all of them.
I think we're in the wrong job.
I like Love Song. It's one that Tom and I think it's just Tom that Tom
Jack,
wrote it.
Jack McManus.
Jack McManus. And it's kind of, it's a love song, but it's, it's a love song, but it's just, yeah, it's emotive, just, and it just, it connects with me. I mean, it's just lyrically incredible, and I think Tom did a great job.
Thanks, mate.
I'll buy
I'm a
back.
Lyrical genius. God, what can I say?
You had to do was show me love.